Philip.
I'm John.
And I'm Jose. Welcome to Video Masters. So, John, what do we have in store for them?
Well, dude, as usual, we got the greatest information any game player can find. We got tips, reviews, and a few surprises.
Sounds good, sounds good. So what do you say? We start with the Video Masters Edge?
Yeah, I like that idea, but I just started a game of Zelda.
Pause it.
Alright, I'm gonna put the game on pause. I'll go do some tips. Do not touch this game.
Right? I won't. I'm not a maniac. I won't.
Right.
I won't touch it.
Alright, so I'll see you in a few minutes.
Alright, I'll see you later. He won't mind.
To start off the show, I thought I would reveal some great passwords for Pitfall 3D Beyond the Jungle for the Sony PlayStation. Check them out! Of course, bring out the password screen first. Now to begin the game with 10 lives, enter in GIVEMELIFE. Play the original Atari 2600 Pitfall, enter in CRANESBABY. Okay, I think we have room for one more password. If you'd like to see the ending credits of the game, simply put in your password as credits. CREDITS. Perfect. While you're watching this awesome credit sequence, I'll repeat the password and save you the trouble of rewinding. To start the game with 10 lives, enter the password screen first, and then put in GIVEMELIFE as your code. To play the original Atari 2600 Pitfall, enter in CRANESBABY. And to look at the credit sequence, which we're looking at right now, enter in credits, CREDITS. Happy trails, Harry. I gotta move on. Wow, this is fast. If you're using the intense speed of F-Zero-X for the N64, then get ready to shift the game into overdrive with this secret trick.
You got pump power!
When you've gotten into the select mode screen, press button L, button Z, button R, and then press the C buttons in this order. Up, down, left, and right. Finally, press start. Whoa, how cosmic! That means you did the trick right. Now you have access to all 3D cars in the game, as well as the ability to race on all the tracks. Okay, once again, get into the select mode screen. Now press button L, button Z, button R, and then press the C buttons in this order. Up, down, left, and right. And finally, press start. Now you have access to all 30 cars and 30 tracks in the game. Awesome!